recording.
Sweet Grass Hills way down there. And we have sunbathers out here. Red Rock Valley. Red Rock Coulee. Natural area. It's a picnic table here. You are in rattlesnake country. Red Rock Coulee is a diversity of features from bare arid slopes and native grasslands on plateau. Main features are a large area of exposed bear's paw shale, out of which appears dozens of sandstone concretions. These steroids range in size from 1.5 to 2.5 meters in diameter and exposed to varying degrees from the soft bedrock. These concretions were formed in the very sediments on which they sit. The process by which concretions are formed leaves them harder and more resistant to erosional forces than the surrounding material. Then, when the parent material erodes, disappears left exposed, and they in turn begin to erode. You are here. Intermittent creek area. Anyway. Concretions. Son of a gun, eh, Zeus? This is the place, or if they placed it somewhere else. Apparently there's a bench out here that my aunt used to like to sit on, I think.